We're at Macy's, and I'm looking for some comfort tennis shoes, and there's no telling what Deborah's gonna end up with. She loves to shop. So right now it's an extra 50% off the original prices. Okay, can I record the bags but not people? Okay. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Everybody takes pictures.
No, let's see, it's got a little
long. I will make sure, yeah.
I don't think it's going to be on video.
They like to see what we... They like seeing what we buy.
They really do.
And there's not a lot of people that watch, but still.
They love it.
Ma'am, is there like a bestseller here for the Michael Kors? Can I blog you or you don't want to be on it? Okay. Oh, the Hampton. Yeah, that's nice. I just had to show a few more of Michael Kors because I missed all of this. My favorite handbag in here is actually Brahmin. Brahmin is the way to go. I actually love this one. Let's see if I can get the price. That one's only $3.95. Only $3.95. That's not bad at all. Once again, $3.95. The red one is really pretty for for. This just caught my attention just because it just stood out.
I got these. Yes.
Did you?
Yes.
They're pretty. So, okay, this is not my size. You are in the size 5. I need a lot bigger.
I'd also like to give a very special congratulations to Miss Irma in our menstruation department for getting
her customers. Those are cute. Who makes those, Deborah? Oh, you gotta get those. Those are cute.
They're cute?
You gotta get those. You have to get them. They look really good on you. Yeah, those are pretty too.
Cute.
Really cute.
Oh, okay. So those shoes are cute, but they're just not comfortable. Mm-hmm. Are these Coach?
Is it?
Yeah, I'm not used to the Coach with the C's like that.
Yeah.
But those are cute. And the C is for my first name. I just think these are the cutest things ever. Okay, they're clearance right now. Initially they were $155, now they are marked down to $72.83. Cheerleader, and it's by the Tarte. Right now she's checking the back to see if it's in stock. No Cheerleader? Oh no, that's the only thing I stopped here for. Deborah, you're looking for an eyeliner? So we're good.
Sorry about that.
Thanks for watching that Girls Day Out video. We had lots of fun at a lot of Panache resale shop. And then at Ultra Beauty, I will go back and pick up that lipstick. It is perfect for all skin tones. Then we stopped at Macy's. We love the Michael Kors handbags, and also my favorite definitely is the Brahmin. Here I am dressed in my low-end to high-end outfit. I have my sweater for 50 cents, the jeans was $2, and my Michael Kors boots was $3.35. You can check out my sweater on my 50 cents video. I will link the video below. Deborah was definitely in love with this DKNY, and then when she saw the shoes, she was in shoe heaven. I'm considering going back for these Michael Kors shoes. I didn't buy them that day, but I'm definitely interested. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.